In the action thriller Anna, the plot takes place between 1990 and 1995 during the post-Soviet Russia era.
Mate.
There's a scene where we see the titular character Anna uses a laptop computer to delete her profile information from the KGB's database. But the laptop is visibly too modern for the year 1995. In fact, this is a Lenovo ThinkPad T61, which was first manufactured in 2006, over a decade after the events in the film.